It is complete in-house manufacturing of airframe. This is their first attempt at Spaceport America Cup, and they are one of two Indian teams. 5.